latest Condor newsletters up. Still can't believe we had such a good sighting. That was a real stroke of luck for our guests.
Best do it right. Time to celebrate.
Together.
variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. Zemzalets are known as the sages of the skies, not only because of their intelligence, but also their remarkable feathers that make them both elegant and lethal. These feathers have been prized by all manner of craftsmen since antiquity for their beauty and resilience. Arrows fashioned from them are particularly valuable. They're said to slice through the air so quickly, they're capable of piercing even solid stone. Oh, but take care not to be so entranced by their abilities that you lose focus.
Right.
There.
There goes the condor's dinner.
Maybe we can track its scent.
Trap on it.
it's in here.
Let's go.
What do we do now?
efforts have yielded. Perhaps you would like to use it to develop materia? I hope you won't mind my mentioning, but I've observed that World Intel Collection is stalled of late. I'm certain, however, a veteran mercenary like you would never abandon a task. I know you must be busy, but I'd appreciate your help.
Oh, you're back. Hope it wasn't too much trouble.
You can put the food right over there. Thank you.
I've never seen meat of that particular color. Are you sure it's safe for Condor consumption?
Gotta say, it's kinda nice, looking up and seeing a blue sky.
Beats a steel one, that's for sure.
Though at least with the steel sky you know your limits. Out here, it's endless. I kinda get what Aerith was saying now.
Yeah, maybe.
Hey, look!
What a sight! I never dreamed I'd be able to see it up close like this.
Wait, we have to get a photograph. Grab the camera.
Yes, sir!
Come on! Gather around, everyone! Quickly! Quickly!
Say cheese! What?
So, snap any good shots?
I hope so. It just showed up. I could barely hold my camera and...
Really? Couldn't tell from a shot like this.
Ah. Well, I haven't looked this happy since I was a lad. It's precious moments like these that make Condor watching so exhilarating. You never know what to expect. Well, scouts, let's finish writing up today's report and start preparing for our next fateful encounter.
Sir!
And hopefully next time we'll be able to snap a clear picture of that bird.
Sir! Miss, I'd like you to have this as a souvenir.
Nice face, Cloud.
Always do. I really am nothing but a colossal failure.
take it you're new to the...
The sky stretches on forever.
I got your number.
Yeah.
variants, huh? Been itching for a fight.
Rare Zemzalet variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. Zemzalets are known as the sages of the skies, not only because of their intelligence, but also their remarkable feathers that make them both elegant and lethal. These feathers have been prized by all manner of craftsmen since antiquity for their beauty and resilience. Arrows fashioned from them are particularly valuable. They're said to slice through the air so quickly, they're capable of piercing even solid stone. Oh, but take care not to be so entranced by their abilities that you lose focus.
Don't hold back.
flies through the air so quickly, they're capable of using solid stone.
You ain't gonna get away!
Not be so entranced by their abilities that you lose focus.
Thank you. Most excellent work, Cloud. Did that battle prove a fitting test of your prowess? Your dissatisfied expression says it all.
Oh, yes! I noticed that as well.
You aren't equipped with that functionality. Anyway, with the data from your latest bout, I created a new virtual combat trial. It will prove a real test.
Shinra welcomes all those who believe in freedom.
We're gonna reclaim these waters and make them beautiful again. Claire's really lucky.
I have a friend in Avalanche. Well, she was still in here, didn't she?
My
take it you're new to the nest?
So, what's the plan once we take back our waters?
First, we occupy the offshore reactor and bring it under our control.
Legend also tells of the gifts Phoenix bestowed on the kind angler. As thanks for his fire, the great bird brought forth myriad fish into the world. So when next you partake of the real seafood, remember to praise Phoenix.
be doing this?
Rare Fleetwing variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. Fleetwings are also known as stalkers of the skies. When hunting, they descend so rapidly that their unsuspecting prey has no time to react, let alone fight back. To that end, barbecuing within their territory is not advisable, unless you want your food to vanish before your very eyes. As it happens, Fleetwings are so perfectly adapted to life in the skies that their anatomy has inspired several aeronautical designs. Continued research into this aerodynamic wonder will surely pave the way for humanity's flight-filled future. You'll be soaring through the clouds before you know it.
Keep it together.
Guess it's my turn! You're about to catch a cold! Give them hell!
Take the lead.
I got this!
Fuck on this!
Condor portal confirmed. Now then, let us risk life and limb to discover the truth of this phenomenon.
Yeah! Wait, no! What happened to the proto relic? Ain't that what we came for?
Oh, yes, of course. I seem to have gotten caught up in the excitement.
I swear. Come on, let's get this over with before the boy Wonder tries to talk us into worse. Proto-relic, where would I be?
Over here! Your princess and your treasure await you! Make haste, my hero! Mwah! 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 Mwah!
Does he really think we don't realize it's him?
If he does, then he's further gone.
We're doomed! All of us!
What do you mean?
Ever since that day, we've been able to move around, under our own power. I've never felt so alive. And it's all thanks to the captain.
Without him, we're as good as dead.